difference between David and Moses is revelation. The difference between David and Moses is revelation. Moses was God's friend. Moses actually saw how God put the world together when he was not there, of God. And immediately he saw it, the back represents the past tense of God. He sat down and he started writing, in the beginning God created the heavens and the earth, and the earth was without form and void. He was a friend of God. But when it comes to David, the Bible says he is the man after my heart. Hey, isn't it this man that went after somebody's wife? He's the man. That guy did not end there. He even went ahead and killed the husband. He's the man after my heart. Are you not the same God that said we shouldn't count the people of Israel? Is it not that this king that gave the order that we should go and count? He's still the man after my heart. It is based on revelation. There are certain things, eh? If you don't have revelation, you will struggle with it. You will struggle with it. At the end of the world, some will say, but now, because you don't have revelation. Revelation takes away unnecessary stress. Revelation, it will take away unnecessary stress and sleepless nights. What done when you're in a tuan na untimena? Because a branch here be at Wakoma. Very, 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 very unnecessary. Very, very unnecessary. Because you see, if only you know what God is saving you from. If only you know what God is saving you from. Becca said, yeah, but to I no matter. I no matter. You want to kill yourself because a certain younger girl, my brother, you don't have revelation. You don't have revelation. How do you bring yourself that low for somebody to determine when you are happy, when you smile, and when you cry? May God forgive you in abundance. It's not like we are saying it's not painful. We know it is painful, but the truth of the matter is the glory ahead of us cannot be compared to today's stress. So we will not kill ourselves for any fianga, biopathic, whatever. I pray that you will handle your own victory, that you will handle the times you will be happy. I pray that you will decide when you will smile and when you will cry. Hey!